hello again. Glad to see it return.
Thank you.
I haven't seen it since Liberty Plaza.
Right.
Yeah. Good sign. It says it all. It's a scandal. Make money from killing people. Wonderful. Yeah.
Okay, 24th and Madison.
We'll be able to see. You look English. Are you English? Yes?
Okay. I'm actually German.
German.
Dutch,
okay.
And a little black. The islands now.
I see.
My great grandmother.
You look very distinguished. Are you a veteran?
Yes, I am.
A veteran of what war?
No war. I volunteered the draft in
the Vietnam War?
3 months, 3 weeks after the Berlin Wall went up. I went to Germany.
Oh, yeah?
And played bullshit games with the Russians.
I understand.
I got out in 63 and stayed over there for about 8 months, kicking around with a backpack.
That's accurate.
Yeah. Wow. 16 countries in 8 months.
Wow.
Beautiful. I tell you, I got more
memories
out of the service than they got out of me.
That's good. That's good. I'm glad
number
to hear
one
it.
One thing.
And you're alive to talk about it. That's good.
Well, number one thing is when I got to my unit, U4 in Mainz, Germany, I found in a weapons platoon they had a Davy Crockett. It's a jeep-mounted atomic weapon.
No kidding. Wow.
Right. So once I found out that they had atomic weapons.
Where? What country was that?
Germany.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
It was called a Davy Crockett?
Davy Crockett.
Why did they call it that?
Because that's the name they gave it.
Oh, yeah?
And it was a jeep-mounted nuclear weapon.
A jeep-mounted nuclear weapon. No kidding.
It's a small,
like a little tiny missile. Yeah.
Exactly. And the Germans knew we had it. The Russians knew we had it. Now you tell me, were they going to risk having any kind of an action?
Right.
Bullshit.
That was what, in 1940?
No, that was 1960. I got there in 62, 63.
Oh, okay. So they developed miniature nuclear weapons by then.
Absolutely.
Yeah, yeah. I get it. Yeah, there's a lot we don't know about.
Absolutely.
Look who's here. I gotta say hello. What's your name?
Gary.
Gary?
Gary from Point Pleasant, New Jersey.
Okay, Tommy from Manhattan. I just gotta say hello.
All right.
Hi, how are you?
Tommy.
Good to see you. Come on. Good to see you. All right. Athena, how are you? There he is. Hey, Chris. Good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Yeah. Hey, glad you made it.
Thank you.
Is that what it's called? OWS.
No.
How did you find out about everything?
I'll tell you later.
All right.
Hi, how are you?
Well, okay.
Good to see you. Yeah. evening. How you guys doing? All right?
All right, thank you.
Stay warm. Fantastic, it worked out.
Yeah, they're wonderful.
Fantastic. I'm so happy it worked out.
Yeah, me too.
A successful adoption.
I know.
Yeah. Great. Well, welcome back.
Thanks. I was leaving at the camp, and then there was, like, you know, the raid.
Yeah.
We'd done the NP17, and there was sleeping all over the place.
I know.
And then, like, we went, a group of us went, like, to have, like, a little bit of, like, a recovery period.
Sure.
And then we came back, went to Occupy Boston.
Wow.
To try and stop their raid.
Yeah,
When the raid was announced, so a group of us, like, got in a car and drove down there.
Oh,
and then
great.
We came back, and I, like, got in contact with them, and it's been wonderful so
Excellent.
Far.
Well, I'm just so happy to see you again.
Yeah, likewise.
You're like an
likewise.
Old-timer. We have history.
Yeah, I know.
Really.
I know.
Well, you can help carry the banner when we march, okay?
Yeah.
So it'll be really like old times. Huh? I'm really happy to see you.
Nice.
Good. Welcome back.
Thanks.
Flag, okay?
I want my scooter.
Can you hold this flag? Thanks a lot. Jose, good to see you. Good to see you. Dude, you're looking good. You're looking clean cut. Where's the mask, man? I can't recognize you without that mask. You're always wearing that broken mask.
I wanted to look serious this time.
Okay, good. Circles for a little while. This is what the unions do. I tried to go that way, and then suddenly everybody went this way. I know. I tried to go that way. Thank you. go that way?
I mean, yeah, we can go anywhere. Like,
well, we're fenced in, so how do we cross
that? Okay, so when there's, maybe when there's like a break in traffic, I don't know, like.
And we are walking up Madison Avenue to 40th Street.
And we are walking up Madison Avenue to 40th Street.
In a march.
In a march.
To join a demonstration.
To join a demonstration.
At Bryant Park.
At Bryant Park.
Follow the drummers.
Follow the drummers.
Okay. All right.
Awesome. other side of the street.
Other side.
Then when you get to 42nd, you just take a left.
Okay, got it. Just follow me. Follow me. Stop. Okay, go, go.
live. I passed out in the fire.
Here you go. Okay, go a little slower. Okay. Let him catch up. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Thank you. Thank you.